like the Rotary Cyclothon, which Big FM is so happy to be partners with, is so important. इथे एकदा आलो आणि सगळ्यांबरोबर 5 किलोमीटर केले, 10 केले, 12 केले, 15 केले की तो कॉन्फिडन्स येतो. म्हणजे मी तुम्हाला किती ओरडून सांगू शकतो की सायकलिंग खूप सोपं आहे, त्यात काही शिकायचं नाही, कारण आपण सगळे लहानपणी शिकलेलो आहे. आणि खरं तर मजा येते करताना, कंटाळा येत नाही किंवा दमल्यासारखं होत नाही. हे इथे आल्यानंतर जेव्हा त्याचं प्रॅक्टिकल आपल्याला बघायला मिळतं, करायला मिळतं, तेव्हा सायकलिंगचं महत्त्व जे सगळ्यांना माहिती आहे आणि ॲक्च्युअल इज ऑफ डुईंग इट हे लोकांना कळायला लागतं. आय थिंक रोटरी सायक्लोथॉनची सगळ्यात मोठी उपलब्धी किंवा स्ट्रेंथ काय असेल तर ही आहे. ऑल द व्हेरी बेस्ट अँड आय सी यू इन 2020.
Fantastic morning on the 20th January 2019. This is the second time when Rotary Club is organizing this cyclothon called as Rotary Cyclothon. The cause was noble, and this year it has been supported by 15 of corporates and 18 schools together. It was a mega event. It was a record breaking event for the last, comparing to the last time. In last time we had a participation of 1238. This time we have crossed the participation of 3300 plus. So it was a great success. Pimpri Chinchwad and NDRF has come up with a huge support.
Myself, Rotarian Bimal Rawat, Chairperson Rotary Cyclothon 2019. This time we had 3,200 participants. We had a great contribution from our partners, from our donors, from our all participants. And next year we are looking towards a very big cyclothon, that our target would be 5,000 participants.
Hi, how are you? This is a great experience. I would encourage everyone to participate in the activities of Rotary Club, especially when they are supported by PCMC and when the commissioner cycles with us. We do this for cleaning up the country and for our fitness.
Next marathon is going to be on 02022020. It's a fantastic number, and I'm sure that we'll see you all again in big numbers. Thank you.